Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Lizzie, and in advance, I'm going to apologize for the audio. So the first time I shot this was with my microphone, and the audio was just complete and total shit. I tried to fix it with no avail. This is like third, fourth time trying to do this introduction. I am going to keep the original reaction portion because I want that to be my genuine, real reaction. I'm going to try to hopefully make that as... I'm gonna try and make sure that sounds as good as I possibly can, and that I hope you guys do enjoy this reaction video. If you are new to my channel, if you are here as a fellow Ink fan, I've done a few Iceland Kills related videos before, so there will be a playlist in the description along with at the end for you to check out all those. I do horror related content here, so feel free to stick around, and I hope that you guys do enjoy this reaction.
The following content has been censored for depictions of extreme gore and gratuitous violence.
Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, we're asking you to consider whether the defendant, Spencer Orenthal Charnas, brutally murdered his fiance in cold blood. I can go on all day about the defendant's depravity, but let's hear who he really is in his own words.
Ink fills the page, a classic killer. Completes the cast, it feels the rage. Cut to the close up, then fade to black.
So hard not to sing along.
Misunderstood? Are you more bad than good? Welcome to Horrorwood, where anyone would kill for a call. So how's this for an establishing shot?
Misunderstanding.
Stop!
Welcome to Horrorwood, where anyone would kill for a callback.
Very cool.
There you have it. Violence against women. Violence against law enforcement. Violence against mankind. Now the defense is going to try to convince you that it was all an act. Shock value. To sell music, t-shirts, concert tickets. But I answered that with Spencer's own words from this very video. This is not an act. So ladies and gentlemen of the jury, I submit that this was an act. An act of murder.
This is ridiculous, Your Honor. And I object to this opening statement and its flimsy narrative. The idea of a music video foreshadowing a real life killing? What is this, a Wes Craven film? I move for an immediate dismissal of this case, Your Honor.
Your objection is noted, but overruled. I'm inclined to keep this thing going. The only sin of a case, in my opinion, is to be boring. And we got a lively one here, folks. Court is adjourned until tomorrow.
Long investigation. What led to Spencer's indictment?
The DA's office has no comment at this time.
Well, we got some new evidence, and I'm very happy to say that it's made this case no longer a stab in the dark.
Captain Harris.
Yes, Stretch.
Can you speak to that evidence?
Well, it'll come out in due time. And, speaking of due time, you're gonna do time! Tighten those handcuffs, bailiff! Sorry. We're under a need-to-know gag order right now.
Captain Harris, can you comment on the disappearance of Officers Ophelia and Dunbar? And weren't they working directly on this investigation?
Well, you're a chatty Cathy. I don't know where you heard that rumor, but it just reminds me that maybe we should be a little more tight-lipped around here.
There they are. Well, there's one of them. That they have to like censor everything.
Spencer's stab pattern is the same as in the video. It's 3 in the chest, 2 in the stomach, 1 in the back. That's how we were able to arrest him. That's also all we were able to remember. It's like kind of a song. Like, 3 in the chest, 2 in the stomach, 1 in the back. Yeah, yeah. 3 in the chest, 2 in the stomach, 1 in the back. Yeah, yeah. 3 in the chest.
What are you doing?
Hey, man, we got a deal. Hey, we just had a deal, man. Hey, stop. Stop it. Okay, you, hey. Oh, no, man, come on. You just stab me. Just stab me. I'm right here. You just stab me. That could be part of our deal now. New deal. You just stab me, man. Come on, please. Please don't. Please don't. Oh, God. Please don't. Please don't do that. Come on, man. No.
Pretty vector. Oh, yeah, I already did that.
For a minute, I thought I was dead meat.
If you don't get why that's funny, don't look. To be continued.
So that was an amazing video. I'm so happy that it ended with "to be continued," because I cannot wait for more of this. Let me know what y'all's thoughts are on this. Let me know what your predictions or hopes are for the next music video. I personally would love a music video for A Rash Decision. Cabin Fever is one of my favorite horror films, but I don't know how well a music video for that would fit in with the storyline, so we'll have to, I guess, wait and see what's going to happen next, but that would be, like, my dream music video, basically. So let me know, again, let me know what you guys are hopeful for and how you felt about this. I hope that you did enjoy this reaction. Tried my best to fix the issues, and I hope that it was enjoyable to watch. So if you did enjoy it, please do give it a big old thumbs up and make sure you hit that subscribe button for more spooky, horror, and ink-related content. And I will see you all again later with another video. Bye!